ISRO shares video of Drogue parachute deployment tests for India's first human space mission. The ISRO has shared a video of Drogue parachute deployment tests for India's first human space mission, Gaganyaan. The tests were successfully conducted at the RTRS facility in Chandigarh. Drogue parachutes, armed with pyro-based mortars, stabilize and decelerate the crew module during re-entry to ensure a smooth descent. The mission is anticipated to be launched in 2024.